Tina always talks about wanting to play a complete 40-minute game. Do you guys think you played that today?
Definitely. I think this is one of our best efforts in the recent games, just in terms of everyone coming to play, everyone contributed. We really controlled the game for 40 minutes. I don't think Chicago, you know, ever really had a chance with the way we came out. So, yeah, today was a complete 40-minute game.
And what can you say about the play of the bench, especially late? Like, the game was pretty much over, but you, Lindsay, Zali, you know, still playing hard to the last.
You know, I'm really proud of the bench mob. That's what we call ourselves, or the mob. Yeah, I think we did great. We didn't let up when the starters came out, and that's, I think, what everyone expects of us, is to just come in, keep up the energy, even maybe turn it up a notch. And yeah, we finished the game strong, so really proud of the mob.
And this is the 8th consecutive win. How do you guys try to stay in the moment?
Oh, we can't let 8 wins in a row get to our head. Definitely, you know, every game is still going to be a hard game. And yeah, we just have to keep on playing like the way we're playing, and we'll be all right.